Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Life Science with KMD. Today I'm going to explain about algae in wastewater treatment. Chlamydomonas rhinihardite is used for the removal of cadmium from wastewater. Increase in heat shock protein and amino acid proline content was amino acid proline content called HSP70 is observed whenever cadmium is exposed to the alga. Heat shock protein are group of chaperones which specifically deliver metal ion to cell organelles and metal requiring proteins. In case of chlamydomonas, act as a heavy metal chelator because it has amino acid cysteine which consists of sulfohydryl, a thiol group that serves as a site of metal binding. Sargassum nutan is used for the removal of methylene blue and aluminium from wastewater. Cenedesmus abundans is used to remove the copper and cadmium and even cyanide from the wastewater. Okay, Chlorella vulgaris remove lead, copper, cobalt and cyanide, whereas pediastrum and micractinum used to eliminate zinc and cadmium. Dunaniella selenum eliminate copper, cadmium, cobalt and zinc in hypersaline wastewater, whereas Anchistrodesmus falcatus eliminate mercury, arsenic and selenium through methylation. Thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscription button. Subscription doesn't cost you any money. To get a notification, click on a bell icon. Do like and share this video with friends and family. If you have any kind of feedback, do share it on a comment box. Thank you.